seems no matter what I do, I can't keep them back. It seems no matter what I do, you always save me. I know you're probably tired of it. I don't think I'll be caring for that too much. I might try to find something to trade for that, for the mushroom, maybe. Well, maybe it's best if I don't push it. Well, my dose seems so close to completion, that would be a shame. Of course, the toolbox doesn't make it up to him. Here. That should make it up to you. For all the times I've been failing you recently. I hope another dream doesn't come for me. Something inside me, like I can see more. I see something else. See like a deeper truth. I feel like I'll need to focus though. Perhaps I should barricade this door. Stones I could possibly trade. Maybe it's a shovel head, maybe. If I trade him for it, something this pellet gun ammo, I doubt I'll need anything like that. Still don't have enough for the blade, eh? Alright, fair enough. I could really use that weapon now. Even these batteries. I don't think that would be enough. We'll see about barricading the door. I have to remember to turn off the generator this time. Sound again. There they are. Been hiding from me this whole time. Right under my nose, it seems. Jog for a lot more protection, I think. As for this, I'll leave it right here and push it in front of this door from now on. It'll be safer that way. It won't get in my way when I step in my traps. I don't think I could do that without inconveniencing myself too much. Just cook up and install my supplies and then head out. My next dose seems so far away. Goodbye, brother. I'm gonna be leaving now. Not exactly sure where I'm headed yet, but I need to find something to repair that cable with. Maybe I could go down here. That house that was marked on my map for me. Yes, I believe it was. There's a road that might lead to it. This road here, I think. Oh, another one of these. Turn back quickly. Drink from my well, and maybe it would be best if I went to the tank again first. I could store some things away. Since I've already had to come back. Move out of the way, I need to get the one with the stick. I got what I came for. I don't care about the rest. It's dangerous leaving him so close, but I think the gas should hopefully keep them at bay. Might need to prepare my weapon while I'm here. 7 seems to cook better than my last one, but even now the doses are still too small. I could get some extra pockets, but I'll focus on increasing my backpack for now. I think my pockets are more than enough. I'll find myself running out of space in my pack often next time. Though another pocket would be useful, I won't deny that. I could carry 2 guns at once. Now let's go check that house. I hope my weapon lasts long enough. I'll be trying not to get into too much trouble. Truck is not far from the house, but it sounds like there's something large. Oh, that's another one of those bodies. I was worried for a moment. I thought it was another dog or something. Another time. I'm not sure why I'd need it, but the traders don't want it. Just take it for safekeeping anyways. Corpses are littered with supplies. Just a house from the map. Looks like it. This looks like a scrap metal warehouse. The walls are covered with fungus and spider webs. It's very stuffy in here. In 1961, the sky is dark and the earth is blue. Tape. Could make use of that. No power. Smell. Oh, someone's in there. comes in the barrage. A heavy smell of gasoline in the air. It's once a tractor, now its hollow, rusty body, all its useful mechanical parts have been scavenged. More of the corruption. Sounds like there's a dog in here, possibly. Dangerous. As for these mushrooms, I don't know. My inventory is filled with useful things. I suppose I could leave these logs behind. More mushrooms. Good. Toolbox and blueprint. Huh. Looks like a battery and a tire and a muffler and steering wheel and something else. I'll definitely have to come back here. Just a junk wheel. The dog in the garage I dealt with. He's still in here. Oh. Hello? You didn't hear me come in? Some things to show you. Could you tell me something about them? Do you know who this man is? Do you have any use for this tire? I know what I could do with it. Huh? Spare rocket chassis. The other parts. Oh, actually, I think I might have some other parts. What about, do you know anything about this? Of your rocket. All right. Okay, I can give you more, I guess. Have you seen this road? I don't think I can build a rocket. So, what's going on around here? Yeah, is there anything else you can tell me? Large metal cover injector. What do you... Space this. Alright. What do you... Do you have anything to trade? I need that cable. A map. I'll tell you what, if you're fine with me taking what I need from your house, I can get you more parts for your tractor. And I'll be happy to trade with you too. Here, you might need these medicines. I think that's all I'll trade with you for now though. Check my journal. Yeah, he wants me to help him with that rocket of his. Let's see. Where did I put his blueprint? Alright, he wants a mirror, a battery, a muffler, some belt, and tire, and steering wheel. Alright. He doesn't care what I take as long as I help him get his rocket. So I'll have to help him then. I'll finish looking around here another time. I don't think I'll have enough time to come back to him tonight though. This road should lead me right back to my hideout. It's nice to have a road leading directly to his house. It makes things simpler. Even if I hurry, I don't think I'll have enough time to make a return trip. Unless I'm going to the pig, I'll leave this cable here. Huh. I'll repair my board. I'll probably need it again tonight. Use the little gas I have left. Oh, I can't believe it. I stepped in it again. It's gonna take a little bit to get this thing off. Nothing left to salvage. Let's search that. Not even enough for one night, but since I'm here, I figure I might as well use it. This old sofa. I wonder if I could use it to block the door. Maybe my window. It could. I'm sure it could help me somehow. Don't think I'll have time to get there tonight, though. Not the door, maybe the window though. Now, yeah, I could block the window from this side. Fits perfectly. Okay. Turn the generator on. I have just enough time to get in and push the bathtub in front of this door. Now if I place the bear trap here, I'll have to be careful. Once I might step on it on my way out. That would be assuming that they didn't come in. No, I can cut along. What do I have? I have the exhaust pipe. This will be used for the pig. I can have the battery he wanted. A fan belt. I don't know if he needs another tire. I didn't really think rocket ships use tires, but maybe his is a special. I think that's nearly everything I have that could help him. I couldn't get to my gun last time. I'll make sure to have it on my side tonight. There's a light out there. Could it be one of my stones? I need to get back to breaking down my barricade. I suppose my couch didn't help much. He stepped in my trap. Huh. What is this thing? is not an elf.